Berlin, June 1948. A warm, sunny June. The kind of June we needed after another one of our Berlin winters. We soaked up the sun, and there was hope in the air. Berlin was beginning to live again. Then, on the 26th, without warning, the Russians made their move, and we woke up next morning with a blockade around Berlin. June wasn't so pretty anymore. My factory was one of the first to close. Blockade meant no coal. No coal meant no electricity. And no electricity meant no work. Blockade meant something else, too. It meant no food. At least that's how it looked to us. Then things began happening at Tempelhof Airfield. The Americans, the British, the French had a different slant on this blockade. According to the press, they were going to supply Berlin by air. Well, you can't believe everything you read in the papers. Even after those first planes landed, we were kind of skeptical. Whoever